Hello everyone, this is Sharon here from 24/7 Techie and this is the U Utopia. And I am actually recording this video in my balcony because it's my sister's birthday today and there is a lot of crowd at my place. But I wanted to get this video out as soon as possible. So that's why I'm making this. So this is the U Utopia. On this phone I am running in Android 5.1.1 base CM12.1 custom ROM. So as you can see, it is a custom ROM. It is based on Android 5.1. The best thing about this custom ROM I have found is that 90% of the bugs on this phone have been fixed and everything is working perfectly, and it is right now the phone that it should have been out of the box, and the fingerprint sensor is also working very nicely. So as you can see, I have already recorded 5 fingerprints and so no matter what you do, your phone will not be unlocked unless and until you don't scan your finger. And the fingerprint speed has also been improved with this fingerprint sensor. And I am actually liking this custom ROM a lot. It is right now in unofficial base, but soon it will be coming in an official. And I am right now running this custom ROM as my daily driver. So as you can see, this is the dark mode and the light mode. So we can put it again in dark mode, and the dark mode is actually looking very good. So as you so you can see that the blacks are very dark. So I will be keeping it on the light mode right now because it looks better on the camera, but personally I am using it on the dark mode. And buttons can be customized, so I have added a button with the lock button. So you just press this and your phone has been locked, and with your fingerprint it's again unlocked. So I don't really need to press the power button, and gestures and everything is supported, status bar, and a lot of extra customization is there. So not default sign engine customization, actually a lot of extra customization. All in all, I am very much happy with this ROM, and this ROM actually works a lot better compared to any other ROM that I have seen. If you are having a Utopia and you really can't wait and you really are frustrated with the sign engine's bug, you really do need to install this ROM and get rid of the Sun Engine ink. So do subscribe to the channel, it helps us a lot as well, and you will also not miss any of our content. And do like this video and do share if you found it useful, and I really wish to see you in my next video. Till then, see ya.